Hello everyone, today we talk about how to fix autoclose on the application of Genshin lmpact. We click on settings, then we click on apps. After that we search about the app of Genshin lmpact. Then we go to full stop and we click OK. After that we enter to storage. Then we click on clear cache. Don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time. And thank you for attention.